of 45. It can be performed by any two players anywhere on the field. In this situation, it will be performed by the inside three and two. The inside three takes her opposite player to the 5 metre line, drops the ball and continues on the right on a 45 degree angle. The two scoops the ball, continues on a 45 degree angle on the left for two steps, comes back to the defending two and passes off.